checkered flag is there. He wins the Azerbaijan Grand Prix. Behind him, Lance Stroll. What has happened? We need to know who's going to come out in front as we see Lance Stroll hitting the barrier and going over the curb one more time.